We're going to turn our pancake into a leaf by gently just squeezing it between our fingers to an angle, squeezing at an angle, and it starts to take on a leaf shape. Tapping it into an angle, you can turn it over so both sides are leaf shape and tidy. Now we have a leaf point at the front. It doesn't matter how pointed your leaf is. There's thousands and thousands of different kinds of leaves, and who's to say what shape your leaf is going to be?